Thanks for watching America's number one talk show network, the TSD Network.
Good morning. We're standing here in front of the USS Parchee Memorial in Pearl Harbor, Hawaii. And I can't think of a better place to celebrate the 120th birthday of the U.S. Submarine Force. We've come a long way since the purchase of our first commissioned submarine, the USS Holland, on April 11, 1900. For 120 years, our submarine force in the Pacific has adapted and risen to the challenges of an evolving and complex security environment.
This year marks the 75th anniversary of victory in the Pacific. After the attack on Pearl Harbor, our submarine force took the fight to the enemy when no one else could. During World War II, our submarine force put 5.3 million tons of enemy ships on the bottom, which accounted for 54% of all tonnage sunk in the war. These submariners were intuitive and relentless in taking the fight to the enemy. Today, that legacy lives on. Our submarine force remains ready to fight tonight.
I am proud to be part of our undersea warfighting force, working together with you. In the last year, our submarine force in the Pacific has deployed submarines around the world. We've conducted countless training and tactical development exercises at sea, operated under the Arctic ice, and certified crews for a full range of combat operations. You, our submariners, are what makes our submarines successful. Thank you for your hard work and commitment to keeping our nation safe for the past 120 years.
Happy birthday, Submarine Force.
Ah!